Hi guys, it's Sina, and today I'm going to show you how to make a German traditional drink.
This drink is called Glühwein, and normally it's hot wine, but today we're doing a kids version, which is called Kinderpunsch. So the first step is we're starting to heat the apple juice, and if you only want one cup for yourself, then you only need one cup of apple juice. And then while the apple juice is heating, we're gonna cut an apple, and then you're gonna start adding all the other ingredients, which is cinnamon, lemon, sugar, and a little bit of water. And then you mix it and wait until it's boiling, and then you can give it a taste, and if it tastes good, then you can fill it into a cup and enjoy. Cheers!